God, remember what you do today. 'Cause tomorrow you'll have to pay.
That's it. I mean, just like that, it's over. Hey, but what about the good and bad times we've shared? Just down the drain. I know. I know you didn't say that. But just put yourself in my place. After all, you must have
you. This is my story to all you young girls about a young fool in love. You see, I believed everything the sky told me, and now I'm the one who's sitting alone.
Sometimes I feel like I that I want to cry. He's a God, he's a God, he's a God, baby.
Yeah, boy. Yeah. I'm sorry, pretty daddy.
By the way you look at me, I truly do believe something is worrying your troubled mind. There is something on your mind. By the way you look at me, that don't love you, and it carries a heavy burden on your heart to know that the someone they love
is your very best friend. I tell you, when somebody else is rocking your cradle better than you can rock your cradle yourself, there's only one thing left in this world for you to do. Pack your clothes, turn around, walk slowly out the door, look over your left shoulder, hang your head and say, if you ever think about me, if I ever cross your mind, girl, girl, if you ever think about me, pretty baby, if I ever cross your mind, oh yeah, well, you know I'm yours, I know you're mine. After you can't stand it no more, you go downtown to the pawn shop and get yourself a pistol. And then you make it back up on the scene where your loved one and your best friend are now together. You go right in and bust down the door and shoot him. You can't shoot her because you know if you shoot her, all of your love in your long lifetime will be gone forever. And just as you make it up in your mind to forgive her, here come another one of your best friends through the door. This really makes you blow your top. And you go right ahead and go approach her to your heart and shoot her. And realizing what you've done, you say, baby, please, forgive me. I'm sorry. And with her last dying breath, she looks up at you and say, do, 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 do.
Real quick now.
Don't turn around.
Right ahead.
Just walk out that door.
politics again, huh? Such a sweet talk of me.
Honey, that ain't gonna work no more.
Causing me to want your love, huh? Promise. And other things.
No, indeed.
Don't come to the door with something on your mind. Don't knock.
Please don't.
Don't blow your top. Cause there's a friend of yours inside.
Hmm.
Used to work. You see, I married Sam, the policeman. Do, 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 do.
apart. Stop.
Hey, baby.
Doubting my love.
Can't you see that I'm for real?
Stop.
Oh, oh.
Doubting my love.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I love you with a love that's greater than love itself. Perpetual emotion.
She's living a lie.